Hey guys, I'm Rosalvane. Welcome back to another Borderlands 2 Game of the Year edition. Alright, so we're gonna have to find General Reese, or Corporal Reese still. There goes another one. Doofus. Boom!
A vault hunter?
Ow.
Didn't think I rated that much of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless.
The hell? Yeah, I got you.
Get that core back to Sanctuary.
What? Reese is gonna die on us?
Dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen recruited to the Raiders.
Aw, oh, sucks.
Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he would have wanted.
You've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Obviously. I noticed that when I was doing the whole goddamn finding my way to the thing. Alright. Sucks. We lost Reese just like that. Let's see the map. Alright, so we're gonna take a turn to the right and then... Alright, cool. Alright, let's go deal some damage to these bandits who dealt damage to an ally who did not do anything wrong. Besides, you know, escaping them, of course. But other than that, I'm gonna kill them. I don't think I can grab revenge, but I'll try my best to get revenge on them for killing Reese. I mean, Reese hasn't done anything wrong, really. It didn't look like he would do anything wrong. Especially with the fact that he looks like a bandit. Windbreak Gambit? What the hell was that? Wait, do we have a badass token? No, we don't. No level ups yet, so... Okay. We're gonna snipe our way through here. Let's snipe everyone. Oh, what the hell is this guy doing? There we go. Oh, he just exploded right on him. Alright, we gotta get some stuff. Alright. There we go, got him. Alright, reload again. Good best way to assault them? Snipe them out. And then they forget about me. Why the hell did I miss that, I wonder?
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card.
There we go.
Your death approaches.
That body's gonna explode, isn't it? Christ. It's not dead yet? Dang, that guy. I don't know how this one doesn't hit them at all. Come on, get up a little bit. Come on. Oh, there he is. How is that a miss? Like, my star is like right on his head. It's like right there on the face, and it's like, nope, we're not gonna give it to you, Roz. We're just gonna let you, like, screw around or mess up. Christ. Grenades. Grenade right back then, I guess. Ooh, it's a flaming grenade, too. There we go. There we go. I'm out of ammo too, it looks like. Sniper ammo, that is. Got him. One more. I got only one ammo left, it seems like. Let's make this worth it, I guess? I'll shoot that out then. Alright, time to go. Close combat time. Oh wait, pick that up before we go. Let's go! Running in time! Run!
A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Oh, take that, Nomad. Boom, there we go. Gotta get the Heelys. Alright.
Whoop. How hilarious. You just set off my trap card.
There we go. Oh god, he got me. Got you. Bastard. Down you go. Oh god, oh god. Where is he? I'm running about. Running around and about, just looking for this one dude. Oh, there he is. Got you. I wish I had the healing shield still. I am missing out on the healing shield. Badass rank up, yep. Alright, let me see if there's a token for me yet. Token? No, not yet. I think every 20 levels, I don't know. Every 20 levels of the badass rank will get me a something. Alright. Gotta grab all these things.
That's the power core.
Alright.
Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today at least. I get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it! I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
I guess we'll have to save him, too. Alright, we're gonna deal with more bloodshots, I'm guessing. Because it says 20 more bloodshots. So I'm assuming there would be 20 more bandits we need to kill before we continue onwards. Tips on their skull. Yeah, we need 5 more now. Alright, let's go kill the rest, I guess. Best that way, I guess. And that body's rotting. That guy's like body corpse is like rolled up weirdly. Alright, so let's find the 5 remaining bloodsheds. Bloodshots, I mean. Not bloodsheds. Or 4 more, maybe. I don't know. Oh, yeah, 5 more. Yeah, yeah. Oh, God. Same here. Oh. There we go. That's another one. 4 more. Oh god, I just threw him out too. I just threw my attack out. No, I'm out of ammo. I didn't realize it. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm gonna be dead again. I'm dead for sure. My bad. I didn't realize my shotgun ammo was out already. I was all having fun shooting around and then ended up dying, and that was my own fault for doing that. Did we respawn outside of the building?
Hyperion hopes you enjoy your new regeneration.
Wait a minute. They responded me all the way out here? Holy cow. I was supposed to be here. Why the hell is it over here? Oh god, they spawned me way too far from where I was supposed to be at. At the same time, I see that there's an area here that we're gonna probably visit sometime later on in the future, maybe. But, hell, they spawned me all the way here. Teleport to vehicle. Oh, thank god, I can just, like, walk in here now. Alright, hopefully they don't respawn those bully mongs. They're annoying as hell still. We're still out of ammo. Oh, wait, no, we got some ammo back. Got some ammo back. Nice. Alright, let's grab this stuff. We don't have any space. I forgot to sell some stuff before we get there, but thank god for the vehicle for teleporting. We can teleport there at least. At the very least. Alright, let's take out the remaining people then. And then we can get extra rewards, I think. The bloodshots are actually on top. They're upstairs now, so. Why am I moving so much? Go to Sanctuary, contact Lieutenant David. Davis. Oh, oh. Oh crap. Just landed on him and then died. How is it not hitting him? I don't understand this. Look at this. How the hell is that hitting him? I don't understand that earlier. Yeah, I don't understand that. I just shot him like 2 times. And that circle radius should have hit him. But it didn't. It didn't. I'm losing money for this. I'm trying to get like all the stuff I needed. And bam, I'm dying like constantly. Oh boy. Two more too. Undiscovered country? Alright, let's teleport again. We're almost done too. Oh, we're almost done with that area too, so. Damn it. I really hate it so much. Oh crap, the body's gone. So I'm guessing that the bully mongs are coming in soon. The respawning of the bully mongs are coming in soon. Alright, let's get going then. I have 29 ammo for a shotgun. I need to get more guns, or I need to get more capacity, it looks like. Close. There's like only 2 more people, only. Yeah, there he is. Got him. Come on, stick your head up. Come on, stick your head up. That head of his is still so freaking blocked off. Christ. Okay, now he's walking forward. There we go. You wanna face me too, man?
Ghosting
time. Got him.
Resistance lost a good man today, but I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
Somebody's still singing?
Must I remember? Why? She would hang on him as if increase of appetite had grown by what it fed on.
Oh, hey. Oh, great. Do I just slay Davis? Is it? I don't know. Okay, nope, I can just get out of here now. Let's get out of here. We're done killing the bloodshots. Alright, we need to get to Sanctuary and contact Lieutenant Davis, so. Gotta get the hell out of here. Let's reload as we go. Alright, so that will be that, I guess. Yeah, I never like to leave some challenges or additional, like, objectives out because, you know, you don't know, like, there might be some opportunities you might miss from it, you know? So best to just beat it and get it over with. Alright, let's get the hell out of here and get back to Sanctuary. So we can get some more stuff done, or get some more stuff going, at the least. Alright, we got some money out of that. I did lose a bunch of money, which I hate so much. Oh, there's a new area we haven't visited. There's an area here that we haven't visited either. One little black area
this
here.
This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick.
Screw you, Jack.
Hey, my speech. I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandits come to death. And I'll enjoy it even more because, I shouldn't say, I got a little secret that I, you know what, you don't need to hear it. It'll probably just be ciao.
Wrong area, I went to the wrong area here. It's over here, right here, yeah? Yep, right here. I don't think there should be any more enemies out here, shouldn't be. Because I cleared it out, so it should clear out automatically.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's Echo Communicator went dead. We need your help.
Okay. Let's go. Let's get into the car. Sanctuary. Why the hell did I exit my car? Oh god, whatever. We'll just walk there, I guess. Holy cow, look at that transition. It's a wasteland versus the snowy area.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
F you, Jack. F you. I guess I'm just kind of like... The way he talks, or the way that the character talks and the way he acts is all cocky and stuff. I'm gonna eventually blow his brains out, hopefully.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Alright. Where is it? Oh, right here. We're good. We're good. Good enough. And story mission is done. We got an option of a shotgun and a assault rifle, it looks like. Alright. Let's go for shotgun. Good. A road less traveled.
Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a vault hunter headed your way!
The way he moves. That's how he's gonna look like every time he talks. He's trying to use hand gestures to make it better. At the same time, we got a better shotgun, it looks like. Maybe. Who knows? Let me see this. Let me compare it. 21... Where's the one that I... Oh, this one. 43. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sell that, too. It's not a good reward. Oh. I didn't realize those customizations are available already. Any good grenade mods? No, there's no good shield mods either. Catch a rat! New skin. I'm still waiting to find the red one. I really want to get a red one. I don't know what to say, but...
Look alive, everybody!
The hell?
Hyperion Moonshot Blitz! Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have punched right through the shield!
Wow. So Jack was very ready for us to kill us. Ha! Jack couldn't even pierce the freaking shield.
It's an honor to meet a vault hunter.
Yeah, but can you let me in? No? Yes? Now what? I just meet him. There we go.
Commander Roland never came back from his secret reconnaissance mission. He left very specific orders for this contingency, which you can help carry out. Go meet with the town mechanic.
Alright, Scooter!
Darn.
Again.
Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary. Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship. Now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
Holy cow, look at this. The water reflection. I have never seen the water reflection in the game in a while. Or at all, actually, because I had a laptop which really inevitably didn't have any... huge graphical powers, but dang. Actually, this game reminds me of Rage, even though Rage came after Borderlands 2, I think. Rage from Bethesda, that one game that a lot of people didn't really enjoy, I guess. I don't know. Well, it's not enjoy, but like, maybe it was just not notable enough. I didn't say I don't think Rage is that bad. Rage was okay, I guess. It wasn't that bad. It wasn't even long either. It was just... Well, this lady looks kind of different. Because back then we didn't have any models for Borderlands 1 either. Just thinking about it. Freaking Roland. Wait, Roland as in the guy who's a soldier from the freaking last game? If that's Roland, holy cow, I should have noticed that. I was so ignorant about that. Lost Echo?
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead. And knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. So unless you want to starve to death out there, you got two options. One, you become bandits. Two, you join me in protecting the people of Sanctuary.
Stay away.
I can offer you food, shelter, and the chance to fight for something real, something meaningful. A chance I know the Atlas Corporation never gave you. Roland, out.
So Roland is probably the guy from the last game, from Borderlands 1, who was the soldier class, that is. And I'm guessing he's just asking for help because he needs it. At the same time, I don't see that... I don't know why Mordecai... I believe Brick was his name? I forgot his name already. The guy who was the brawler? I don't remember his name. And then, I forgot the names. Damn it. I said it in the first episode, too. Like, I knew. Lilith, there we go. Like, Lilith, Mordecai, and Brick, I think, they both... Or all three of them are, like, not even with him right now. Even though they didn't care, I guess. They didn't really give a dang about it. Or they were mind-controlled, in that they were just doing... Alright, we're gonna explore around a little bit. We're not gonna talk to anyone just yet. I know where Scooter's at, but I'm just not going for it just yet. Exploring my wonders and trying to sell weapons.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Selling these weapons I don't need. In due time, I'm gonna hopefully get to level 11. Hopefully. Actually, I'm gonna keep that, just thinking about it, because I remember we need a new sniper rifle that has more damage. 41 versus 59. Yeah, we're gonna have to switch it up. There we go. Let's see how the scope looks like. It looks kinda okay.
When you think murder, not bad. Think Marcus Munitions.
There we go.
Two words, my friend. No refund.
I think there is refunds, but they're not 100% refund. It's like 50% refund or something. What the hell is this guy doing?
Sorry, if you're looking for some cash, I'm all out.
No, it's okay. I don't need cash. What's cool about this is that...
Minion! Where have you been? I was going to show you the shortcut to Sanctuary.
Screw you, Claptrap!
I also can't help but note a considerable lack of welcome back Claptrap decorations.
No!
Oh well, I'm sure they just haven't finished setting them up yet.
Ugh. Whatever. So this is Claptrap's area, I'm guessing. Anyways, freaking Claptrap took a shortcut without me. Damn it. Prick. Alright, yeah, anyways, back to the point. We're gonna probably have to end it here. Sorry, guys. I will probably accept a bunch of the missions in the next part. I don't want to go beyond the 30 minutes marker or even the 20 minutes marker too often. If it's like at the, or not 20 minutes, maybe the 25 minute marker, because I don't want to have it be too annoying. Ooh, look at that. I think that's where we spawn from, or that's where we're going to spawn at when we come back to this game. But yeah, oh, confirm expenditure. You're using this object will spend one of your golden keys. This cannot be undone. Are you sure you want to spend a golden key to find this object or use this object? No. I heard that golden keys are pretty much rare in a sense. I mean they're not super rare, but they're just kind of like they're hard to come around with, I think. I know there's a bunch of them now, like there's a bunch of codes that you can use, like there's this called shift codes and stuff. I'll talk more about that in the next part maybe. Yeah, I'm exploring the city a little bit just to show you around, check around. We'll probably find more Roland, like, echoes here and there, right? Like this one?
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Alright, so it's like propaganda almost. Oh, crap. Accidentally walked in here.
Refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know.
Oh!
Looks like it works to me.
Marcus, really? Really had to shoot the guy just to say that? God dang it. He just tries to prove his point there. Is there another lost echoey around here? Oh, this is the shooting range, I remember. If I recall this being. There should be a lost echo around here, right? No? No. Alright, anyways, I'll end it here anyways. I searched around the whole area just to check out what the hell this town is. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you guys want more Borderlands 2. Of course, I'm trying to slowly pace them out. Don't expect them very quickly as Assassin's Creed Syndicate or even other games that I might be working on, depending on how far you are in the future. If you're from the future, obviously you're just gonna be, you know, you already have a whole pile of parts, maybe. But other than that, description box and annotations for you guys to click and check them all out if you guys want to check out more of this channel or just the content I've made. Other than that, hope to see you guys in the next part or in another video, or hope to see you guys hope you guys have an amazing day, weekend, night, or whenever you're watching this. So, Roz, out.
Yeah, it seems like the skags no longer explode into little pieces because you crash into them. It's all like, it's all based on like, you know, it looks like it's based on just like, I have to like smash them and then they stun them, meaning that their armor is a little bit more efficient.